going right now.
Gino!
Okay.
Hey! Welcome back to BenG TV.
Ping pong has been a passion of mine for quite some time. That just rhymes.
I grew up playing it with my friend Tom, and on top of having tons of fun.
Get your pants on.
Stop.
I also became extremely skilled.
So skilled that I decided to start competing in tournaments for money, where I routinely got utterly demolished by 12-year-olds. And younger.
Despite this, I knew I was still destined for greatness.
And I actually went on to win the championship at my dorm in 2018.
Now I have a chance to go back and relive my past ping pong glory.
If you watched my last video, you met these guys, who had a place in Fargo at the time this was filmed.
It was pink. You guys should come to Fargo sometime, man.
So that's exactly what we did. Because I knew they had a ping pong table, and I couldn't pass up on an opportunity to once again establish my dominance in the sport.
Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Really? Yeah. I didn't know that. Like, what the fuck?
We just pulled up out of nowhere.
Exactly my point. So I was like, what the fuck are these guys doing here?
Where's he at?
Benny!
Good morning!
Bro!
Before we started slapping balls around, we needed to gather supplies.
It's freaking good to be back.
Back at our OG freaking sausage spot.
Sausage hanging out.
Do you need any garlic bread?
No, I don't forget the ground beef.
What's going on?
Look who we found at
it's
the fucking store.
Let's go.
After we got the supplies, I decided I needed to warm up my whole body if I was going to perform at my maximum potential in ping pong.
It's just a public service announcement sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow members, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, O, H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the OZ. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire.
Now, before I start this next part, I need to explain something real quick. This video was filmed a long time ago, and over quarantine, I had a bit of a Will Smith situation. Eating sausage every day for 100 days probably didn't help very much, but basically what I'm trying to say is I'm not looking like my typical Adonis-like self in this one. And honestly, I'm just looking freaking greasy in general in this video. Oh! But we are all about body positivity here at BenG TV, and I am positive I don't want to show you my body. Anyway, the reason I had my shirt off in the first place was because we were playing Russian ping pong, and the rules of that are basically if you lose the point, you get smacked with the ball.
Hey!
Is this yours? Where are you?
It's my paddle.
I want to use this one. That was atrocious.
Chill.
Woo!
I'm scared.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Stand there.
Bro, just
come
get
on.
It, please. Just...
You're fine with hitting him.
All right, let's do this. Fuck.
Hey, you got shit on your back too.
Do I?
Yeah.
Wait, so.
Yeah, you got one right there and then another one.
Okay. After I was done dominating, it was time to celebrate my success. And the boys actually threw me a huge surprise party to honor my past championship and overall ping pong greatness.
Oh, look at that. And Matt.
Bro.
Is it a carving knife?
That's not a pumpkin, dude. That's orange.
Stick that little glazy in that
those
bitch.
Those are clementines.
Fucking clementines. They look like pumpkin.
It's lit. Oh shit. It's lit. Yeah. We on a quest with the tribe. It's way too late, pick a side. Jack make them boys come alive. Better not fuck up the vibe. Running this shit with a stride. And you know my gang to fly.
Starbucks, little Starbucks. Little Mocha.
Really? Pretty nice out tonight. I don't know how it goes.
What song is
that? Oh shit.
This bitch is mine, man.
Dude, did you steal this? Where's the fucking license plate?
Shut the fuck up and get it. Know some young niggas like to swear. Know some young niggas like to swear. Big bang, take a little bang. Every day spilling up drink. She want the whole crew, shawty break. When the money talks.
Who's better, Adam or Ben? I think Ben won the tournament in
the I'm the champ.
Accolades wise.
I'm the champ, baby.
Ben. Know some young niggas like to sweat. Know some young niggas like to sweat. Big bang, take a little bang. Every day spilling up drink. Want the whole crew, shawty brain. When the money talks, what is there to say? Blow away, watch it blow away.
These kids have no clue the magnitude of the power that used to walk these halls.
You're never gonna keep track of them all.
Just watch me.
Shit, you lost it there.
No.
Don't break the frickin' table. Oh god. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, look at that mama ass.
Pine tar-y flavor to it than Jim Beam. Really woody in the back of your throat.
That's an interesting way of describing it.
Yeah. Bust it down with the bros, put that up, go get some more. Selling bags out the back door. Keep that on the low. Bad bitch, booty swole. Got a